Been much anticipated by most of the players coming back here because of significant changes, and we're all very interested to see what they did with the golf course since 2005, and I don't think anyone's disappointed. I think what they've done is made a great golf course even better, and it's going to present a great challenge for the US Open Championship this week.